Hello everyone, how are you? That's my side dish of lunch. It's fried shirataki noodle made from devil's tongue starch with canned mackerel and an egg. Ingredients: a can of mackerel 90 grams. A can of mackerel, 90 gram. A pack of shirataki, 180 gram. Shirataki. Pack of shirataki, 180 gram. And an egg. Seasonings: soy sauce, tablespoon 2, chili powder, properly, chili oil, properly, ラー油, shichimi-togarashi, and bonito juice stock, tablespoon 1, sake, for cooking, tablespoon 1. How to cook it? 1. Heat a pan, then add salad oil, tablespoon 1. 2. Add canned mackerel and cut shirataki in the pan and fry them. 3. Add seasonings on the shirataki and mackerel, then mix them. 4. Fry them until water disappears. 5. Add dissolved egg on the fried shirataki. That's all for the cooking for my lunch today. Let's start cooking. Turn on the gas. Heat the pan. Salad oil, tablespoon 1, add canned mackerel. And fry it. Add cut shirataki. Mix them. Thank you. then add seasonings, soy sauce, tablespoon too. Sake for cooking, tablespoon one. Bonito stock juice, tablespoon one. Mix them. Add chili oil properly. And chili powder properly. Fry them until water disappears. Look at this. Water is disappeared. Okay, and off the gas. Dissolve egg. Wait a while. My dish is completed. Fried shirataki and mackerel. Miso soup. It also got finished. Heated it in the range. And now serve steamed rice in a bowl. have the side dish on the top of in the rice. That's it. My lunch is plated. It's time to eat. Enjoy them. Buon appetito. Itadakimasu.